What do you do if your 15,000-pound brush truck is stuck in the mud? You call a 30,000-pound loader, obviously. That's what happened this afternoon when Palm Bay Fire Rescue became stuck while fighting a grass fire in southwest Palm Bay. That's when a Palm Bay Public Works crew was called in to assist.